amazing children. We are so stinking excited about this year. So without further ado, we will get started. First, we have Elijah Weber. Nope, sorry. Alec, my bad, pardon please. We have Alec. He's a second year. And Alec is excited to learn about animals. Hold up your flag, buddy. Animals, Egypt, volcanoes, space, dinosaurs, and rocks. Yay! Next, we have Elijah. Elijah excited for geometry, spelling, Espanol, and math.
Alright.
Next, we have Andre. Andre is focusing on reading, basketball, pirates, and Air Force. And dragons. Next, we have Miss Bethany. She's interested in art, science, fishing at Camp DuBois, of course, and math. Here we have Brady. Brady wants to learn how to do chemistry. He wants to learn how to invent machines that are helpful for people. And he wants to discover a black widow spider and about their venom, which is terrifying. And he wants to learn how to speak Chinese.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, boy.
Next, we have Bryn. Bryn wants to learn about planets in our galaxy. She wants to learn about glaciers and volcanoes, tides, food, pirates, birds, science, and time.
Yeah. Yay.
Next, we have Charlotte.
I'm thirsty,
Mom. This year, Charlotte wants to study mammals, and specifically mammals who live in the sea. She thinks they're very interesting. And Charlotte really likes to do math problems, and she enjoys working with area. And she wants to master racks and tubes, and she thinks science is really cool. She was excited to discover new science things this year. This is Clinton. He's excited about science, painting, and animal research. This is Connor. Connor is wanting to discover and explore more about music and his yellow belt for martial arts.
Ooh, nice. All right.
Don't kick my camera.
Wait, step up here. This is Dexter. He wants to study weather, United States, the body, time, calendar, and days of the week, and division.
Dexter. Dexter.
This is Eli. Eli wants to work on his math abilities, his reading. He really wants to read The Wizard of Oz. He wants to research all different kinds of planes, and he's very interested in warplanes. And Eli is excited to continue to learn Spanish. Woo! This is Hugh. Hugh has chosen to look at chess, the moons, and city history. He wants to learn how to do traps in chess and about the different types of special moons, like the blood moon and the blue moon. And all about the world's 25 largest cities. This is India. India wants to finish her platypus research from last year. She wants to make new friends. She wants to do a couple of surveys, become a better speller, and learn more about division. This is Jacob. Jacob wants to learn about ocean life, sports, math, nature, extinct animals, rainbows, and geometry. This is Miriam, and she wants to learn about fossils, the human body, about respect, jewelry, and rocks.
Multiplication and piano. He likes
likes playing the donkey song, and he wants to add this to his repertoire. And then we ran out of space, and I guess. The last of our lower elementary class is Fimmel. He wants to learn through research and history, and he wants to learn about Asian culture and history. He's looking forward to practicing more arithmetic, fractions, decimals, and geometry. He would like to strengthen his vocabulary and grammar in English and learn more Spanish. And of course, chess, kickball, soccer all add to his fun and learning.
Expanding his math skills, and he will keep up with his piano with his awesome teacher, Mr. Warren. in October. So, would also like to, intends to compete in robotics, learn advanced mathematics, totally excited about marine camp and space camp, and working with science experiments. And last but not least, going to the Model UN. Thomas intends to expand his knowledge in mathematics, history of aviation and architecture, especially the skyscraper and airports, and doing some spying for the CIA and the FBI. And last but not least, Violet, who intends to work more on design, ancestry, art, and music. Intentional, purposeful community. I would just ask if you could just form a circle before we leave, just around and join together. So if there's any intentions that you have as parents, grandparents, that we can also put that into our